Thank you. So I guess I have to comply with that. How many people died when people saved time? I guess. Let's find out and get to the numbers. But first, we gotta turn on the music. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's get into the numbers. By my insanely high, unprecedented, and possibly unbeatable count, we had 645 kills in Time Heroes, which is by far the record, but still 3,650 short of Dude Bro Party Massacre 3. The victims included 117 men, 17 women, 135 invaders, 3 synods, and 373 unknown victims, giving us this pretty varied pie chart. The most varied pie chart we've had this year, I mean. It's a 5-part pie chart. Comparing this to every other Time Heroes film, this comprises basically half the pie chart, which is impressive. With a runtime of 295 minutes, that left us with a kill on average every 27.44 seconds. Amethyst Flamethrower is basically the hardest one to give out here, as there's so many options. The three I'm gonna go with are Alexis Flowers' second death, since it has emotional value, King Volnir's head smashing, as it's a brutal, and Lena Moore's head smashing, as it's disturbing and brutal, and the same level as King Volnir's. And Broken Pistol is way harder to give out, since there's also as many options, because like, flashback victims, various bodies, and other stuff, but I'm gonna give it to the flashback victims, like I mentioned. We've basically already seen this in previous Time Heroes films. And that's it. Time Heroes was released in April 2022 and is the final chronological Time Heroes cinematic universe film. So there's basically other films that came out after it, but it came before in the timeline. There's also like a proposed reboot of with what happened with Reclaimer, or he's getting his own standalone film, or I don't know, but I'll make sure to cover that whenever it comes out too. But until then, I'm not James A. Denise. This has been a parody. Thanks a lot for watching this, probably longest parody I've ever done, as evidenced by how long this number sequence has been going. Opposed number sequence has been going for, I'm sorry. I'm only gonna say my final goodbyes when we get to the final kill count in this Time Heroes cinematic universe, which probably gonna be like a while from now, but I'd like to thank everyone who's been watching, friends I've made along the way, One on Stop Motion for making these films and further endorsing all of this. Thanks, guys. And the subscribers that I made along these counts. So, yeah. Other counts might not be until December. I'm probably gonna have to pack that month full with them. I'm probably also gonna have to go back to the text number setup, but anyways, I love how y'all have been with this throughout all of it, and I just want to give like one kill count to me next month. Mansion Battle. Oh, and Right Christmas. I scrapped that one last year. So anyways, thanks for watching. Wait, we're not done yet? Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, did I forget to mention during all of this that Time Heroes is my favorite film of all time? Oh, no, wait, I saved that in the last one. So, anyways, actually, thanks for watching.